Very happy to come here. And so, my daughters, sons and all, my God brothers also. When I came to Malaysia, only for one day I spoke there. But so many devotees came and inspired. I thought that this is big gathering. But when I came, I saw more big gathering than Malaysia also. And so many devotees. I think this lecture hall is of who? From town. You have collected for classes. I thought that he has bought.
Next.
So, each and every person should have a goal of life. Without goal and aim of life, we are all like animals, not animals only, police, like donkeys. Yeah, I'm not telling, but Shastra is telling like dharme nahina pasu bhi samana, like donkeys, self killer even. So what is the aim and object? I told in Malaysia, Jasya Deve Parabhakti. What is meaning of Parabhakti? To its endless Sima. What? Prema Bhakti. Go on more. Dasya Bhakti. Oh, Radha Mahaprabhu told, oh, go on. Is it okay? Then Sakya. Oh, Yuha Uttam. Age Kaha. And then Varsal. Oh, very good, very, very good. But I want to hear something more. Oh, Gopi Prem. Oh, very good. But something more? Can you tell? Then he told what? Oh, Radha Prema. Something more? Oh, in this world there are no who can ask more than this. But there is something. Sambandhaganuga Bhakti and Kamatmika Bhakti. Nanda Baba, Yashoda Maiya and all are Sambandhanuga. Sambandhatmika, not Sambandha. Sambandhatmika. But gopis are Kamatmika. Kamatmika Bhakti also of two kinds. Kamatmika, Sambhogatmika and Tattat Bhava Ichchita. That is Ulla Sarati. Oh, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came only to give this. Not Unnat Ujjala Rasa. It is in Madanakya Bhav in Radhika Malli. So he wanted to test it himself. Because in Krishna pastime he could not realize all these things, not tested. And one thing, he could not give the process of his kamatmika and tattat bhava ichcha tattatmika. He could not give the process. So, Rupa Goswami told, anarpiti charing chirat karunaya vatirna kalau samarpaitum unnato jalarsang swabhakti sriyam. What is the meaning? samarpayutum karunaya, out of mercy, wanted to give what? Unnata ujjala rasang swabhakti sa, not uttal ujjala rasa. It is in Srimati Radhikamalli. He wanted to test it. But samarpayitum karunaya unnata ujjala rasang swabhakti, the beauty of unnata ujjala, not unnata ujjala. There is difference between unnata ujjala rasa and the beauty. Like a creeper, without leaves, manjaris, or flowers, no beauty. So Radhika may be the creeper, but beauty where? Leaves, flowers, and especially in manjari. Lalita and Vishakha are more superior than Rup Manjari and others. But in some case, Lalita will have to go and take permission. May I come? May I come in, sir? She will have to wait. Order. Directly they cannot go to Radha and Krishna. But Rup Manjari, Rati Manjari, always serving if they are naked even. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came mercifully to give this manjari mood, ullasarati. But this should be the aim and object, highest of any jeev in this world. But rare. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself came with his associates like Rupa Goswami, Sanatan Goswami, like others. What? To give this Raganuga Marga. Raganuga Marga. What is the pair of Chaitanya? Rag Marga Bhakti Karite Pracharam. And fourth, first Adi Lila, fourth chapter. He has not come only to give Harinam, to preach Harinam, not only. Oh, that can be done by Advaita Acharya and others. But a special this thing, Raganuga Marga, and that highest thing I told, the mood of Rupa Goswami, anyone cannot give without Krishna. And the associates of Radhika. So, our Guru Parampara, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, himself Krishna, in the form of Radha Bhava Dut Shabalitam. Oh, he came only to give this. Very rare thing. Not only Vaidhi Bhakti. Vaidhik Bhakti has been preached by so many acharyas. So many. Ramanuj, Madhvacharya, Vishnu Swami, Nimbadita Acharya. Even Marjada Bhakti has been preached by Ram and given. The Singhadev gave something, Raudra Rasa he gave, and so many gave. Even Vyas, being a Narayan Tattva, he never knew this. By the mercy, a special mercy of Narada Goswami, he knew these things. And he advised him to, give this sweet passions of Krishna. You have told about dharma, artha, kam, moksha. Another Quran, you have told about Krishna. But Krishna is covered with dharma, artha, kam, moksha. Now you should do. You have not told that Krishna was bonded by his mother Yashoda. Amen. Now, non-hyper. You have not written that Krishna holding his hands, keeping his
peacock feather.
pick a feather and float on the lotus feet of Radhika. Na pare ham nirvajya sanju. I cannot repay you. Even in the eye of demigods, never. So these are things. You are very fortunate to hear all these things. How to have these things? Oh, begin from beginning. Shramanam, Kirtanam, Vaidhi Bhakti. Especially, Adau Saddha, Tata Sadhu Sangha, Anartha Nibritti, Nishtha, Ruchi, Asakti, then Suddha Sattva. Suddha Sattva in this world, very rare. Very. Suddha Sattva, Visheshatma, Prema Sujjan, Samya Bhak, Ruchibhi, Chittam, Ashrinya, Kritasau Bhavu. First avas of prema in this world. And after nothing to practice in this world. Only bhava. For these things, Swamiji came. Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj. But what happened? He saw that there are so many jungles. No fertile land. He began to cut the jungles of Maya, Vat, Sakhi, Veki and all other things. Varnasam, Dharma, Sam. He wanted to establish first Daiva Varnasam. Be situated in Daiva Varnasam. And then practice all these. But you should know always. Sadhu Sang, Sadhu Sang, Sadhu Sang, Sarva Shastra. Without sadhu sangha, you cannot advance. As she gave two, three examples. So we have come for these things and you are invited for these things. Always keep in your mind, Sri Chaitanya Manobhishtam Sthapitam Jena Bhutale. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu knew the mode of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. He knew the heart of Chaitanya and he established. We should all top to bottom. Everyone should try to know your Gurudev heart and try to establish it. Don't quarrel. It may be so many things, problems. But try to forget all kinds of troubles. What your Gurudev wants, what your Guru Parampara wants, what Krishna and Mahaprabhu and his associates want. I told so many times that you should have a preaching center. Why? To give proper respect to seniors. If you are quarreling and not giving proper respects to seniors, you cannot advance an inch ahead. So, to train them to give proper respect, this is necessary. A preaching center also. Where we should forget all our quarrels and be in one opinion that how we can fulfill the desire of our Guru, Guru Parampara. And how we can achieve this rare, what I told you, Adau Saddha, and in the last Suddha Sattva, Visheshatma, and in the last Prema. And then you will come, Snehmat, Pranay, Ragan, Ragbhav, Mahabhav, and so many things. Don't waste your time, a moment even. Never. So I have come to remind you all these things. But seniors also give proper honor to junior also and love and affection and help them. It has been told, Ishware Prem Prema Kripa Upeksha. This we should follow. ప్రేమ్ టు కృష్ణ మల్లి రాధాకృష్ణ మహాప్రభు అండ్ ఫోర్ కైండ్స్ ఆఫ్ ఆర్ త్రీ కైండ్స్ ఆఫ్ ఎక్స్చేంజెడ్ బిట్వీన్ వైష్ణవ్ వైష్ణవ్ సీనియర్ వైష్ణవ్ షుడ్ బి ఆనర్డ్ అండ్ గివెన్ రెస్పెక్ట్ ఈక్వల్ దండత్ ప్రణామ్ అండ్ ఆల్ ఆల్ దీస్ థింగ్స్ అండ్ జూనియర్స్ సాధు సంఘ యూ విల్ హ్యావ్ టు గివ్ అండ్ దోస్ హూ హ్యావ్ నో రెస్పెక్ట్ ఫర్ కృష్ణ ఆర్ ఎనీథింగ్ ఉపేక్ష but those who are not in line but innocent we should try to help them as we are doing then our mission will be success gau premanande one request that you all Braj Vallabh Prabhu always try to I give respect to Braj Vallabh Prabhu myself is very much qualified so always try to give him respect like shiksha guru you can learn so many things don't see any loophole to anyone otherwise loophole will come and thus in one opinion you should make a preaching center very soon by the grace of Lord you have collected one place and very good situation very soon you should make there keeping up all quarrels and difference of opinion so very soon in coming year I may stay there in the good lecture hall and I will see that all sannyasi brahmachari lady devotees are all very high class of gold.